Hello everybody, welcome to Pakalolo Tokin, and I'm Mr Irie, and today we're going to be doing some, trying to harvest some bees, but let me try and get some. There we go. We're going to try to harvest some bees, and they stay under the shed. So I'm going to try to cut the floor and see if we can get to them. I know the cutting going to make them all wild, but hey, check them out, stay tuned, because you can see all of this going on. So we'll take a time out. My bag on flashlight. Bring the ones in the black pouch, please.
In your bag?
Yeah. Okay, let's check this out. Get one bee. Oh,
hey,
God.
Marshall.
They're gone.
Yeah, get a couple here and there, but.
Get the combs in there, but nothing else. There you go, you get.
Okay,
there you go. You're coming out.
Oh, you can open up the right one?
Well, they cannot go too far. They kind of like jungle. The wrong with it in there though. They can only go so far because they're here, the flooring, the kind of the joints. Yeah, suit up. Because we got bees. I was surprised, but. We got bees.
So.
They're all coming out. You guys can see them right there. All right, stay tuned, folks. Sure, we get queen now.
They're gonna form one queen anyway, though. I have no more.
Yeah.
Shall I put the ones with the Oh, there's a queen right there.
You found
the long one.
That's it. Oh, Tony, give me one frame. This one, for any frame.
I don't like loser.
Yeah, right there.
There.
Depends, the rubber bands.
We've got some more for feeder.
Oh, we're gonna put some more inside, yeah. We're gonna do all these
wrapped around the banner.
Yeah. Yeah. Right over the feeder.
These are not too bad. What is that? Oh, it's almost the same size as the frame.
Yeah, it's kind of good.
I think so.
What is that?
They're about the same size as the frame.
You are the thing that they gave us. expensive ones.
Yeah.
The bar.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yeah. So what they help with the vent down, put the vent,
okay.
Pull the frame or something, and the cone.
Yeah, you've got just the kind of, it's going to hold.
Just make them close up.
Where are the pins then? I get my hand underneath all of you.
So what is that? I'm going to get on the other side.
There we go.
So I didn't know what
it is.
No,
you want to bring it up and hold it up. I got it. Okay.
Oh. Oh, once we secure that one. Then we grab her and put her back on top then, and we put her in that guy. We put her inside a box.
That's good. And then, you gonna put some more on, or just this one, you gonna leave like this?
No, I'll put her, I'll like put her inside already.
Okay.
She's supposed to have one block in the front. They never give me the block.
That's what I'm saying.
Then we get a few cones inside there. Then we take the majority of the bees and shake them in the box.
No, the kind of box, bottom.
Yeah, I was going, you know what? Oh, fuck it, no, can't go and stick to bees. Tanya. Try look for something that can fit under there, even if you've got to put pepper. Because we can bolt them down.
One, this one longer. If this might be the bottom.
Honey. Alright, let's try that.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Alright.
Good work. Whenever she stayed, she was bent all there. Hey, Mama, you can run away.
I'm saying, you boys. You drones.
On there,
so we cut off those maybe?
Yeah.
I'll pick up this black on this one right here.
Because this one gets the cap that is on.
Okay, I'll do
that. I don't know.
Oh, that looks like a perfect length. A perfect size.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
You put that down.
Oh, put this down.
No, put that thing down.
Put this thing down.
And then you put the frame up and you cut the leg.
I get this tool too.
I just want to give honey.
Put that inside for give them food.
Well,
we got pretty good, the kind bees, man. They're not freaking all flying all over the creation.
Well, the last time was more aggressive.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take this back, if we're gonna put them inside, I'm gonna take that back with us so that we can put them in frames maybe. They don't work so hard to make honey.
more happy.
You see the net, right?
Ready for the next one?
Yeah. Wow, you caught on the perfect spot. Look at that. That is the perfect one. Oh. Okay, what's up, guys? Don't get smash.
Let's get into this. We might have another one, you know, for the removal.
March, man.
Don't go look away. Yeah.
So we're gonna be the bee busters.
In between the walls, it's supposed to take off the, take everything apart and go in there, take the bees.
Our thing's too small.
We need another box.
I get that big one.
This is the
this one we're gonna add, yeah.
This is the first one, right?
Yeah, this is the first one.
So the queen's supposed to be on this one.
Yeah.
Wall blocker in.
We're going to shake some in
here. Yeah. Do one more, Kai. Put them in here. I'm going to start shaking the bees inside there.
Honey, you still
so they get
the
something for the Kai.
Yeah.
She got to be inside there. She got to be in there. She was in there, so. Oh, right there. See her. It's new. Look at the eye.
Oh, really?
Sparkling.
Watch out, please.
Wow, that one is cool. Oh, okay. Relax.
We never seen what a kind in those.
None of the pests.
Yeah.
Yeah, I never seen any pests here.
No,
I think it might be kind of hard for a wasp under there. Eh? I mean that.
I don't know. This are pretty healthy, the kind,
yeah.
Hive. So I don't think so. Eh? Because
might have rat species and stuff.
Some of these with honey, you gotta put them inside there too, so they can feed there.
A lot of them are coming in handy.
Make more, we take, because we gotta take all of this out. So we gotta use another box.
No, I'm talking about putting some of these inside. Brushing some of these inside.
Yeah, but all, yeah. I don't brush some of these inside. I'm trying to get to this one right here because this is a nice honey cone right here.
Thank you.
I'll get one more hive to put inside. Bees.
Plenty bees.
The hole that the bees were cut from. These are all the honeycombs as we put together on the frames.
All I try to do is take as much bees back as we can.
Yeah, the more bees the better.
That's all I'm looking at. If they can produce another queen, maybe more than maybe two hives, large hives.
We here, might as well try it.
This is how you light your smoker. This helps to keep the bees calm. Smoking out the bees. That's what we should have brought, yeah. Bees. toolbox of hives. A little bit more.
All right, guys, so that's it. We removed the bees from under the shed and got them into the box. We did two boxes, the bigger box, not completely full, but we're just taking back whatever we can, taking back as much bees as we can, so we're using two boxes. But anyway, stay tuned, we get more to come, I think. Hopefully I can film in the dark with my light. Stay tuned, brothers.
After getting all these bees together, here's the lead of the group. Mr. Irie and his dirty truck. Our other helpers.
We got Mrs. Irie right there. Alright, honey, good job. Without the two guys helping out, right on. Here, guys, aloha. We're over here, we got the bees at our location. We get these other boxes over here. And this is the double stack, is the one we did. So just take a quick look. See, you get them, they're crawling around. They're real tame. So that's it, guys. You guys have a good one. Catch you later. Stay fly, stay high. Stay medicated, always. Catch you later. Aloha.